The word hasn't changed. The preachers have changed. And all of the sissy friends of Jeff Owens have changed. All of these preachers refuse to preach the word, and it would be one thing if they would just shut up and sit in their ivory towers and study and read commentaries and do whatever lame preachers do with their spare time. But they are now thundering from their internet pulpits or whatever, blaspheming and contradicting. If you're going to be lame and liberal, go away. Just out of sight, out of mind, go, and like you say you are, just minister unto your little congregation in your massive church building and just do that until you die. But the word came unto them and they received it not. Beware. Beware, Jeff. Acts 13 and verse 40. Beware, therefore, lest that come upon you which was spoken in the prophets, behold, ye despisers, and wander and perish. For I work a work in your days, a work which ye shall in no wise believe, though a man declare it unto you. You do not believe the work, though a man declared it unto you. He took the word of God and he said, all of these passages of Scripture are true. And like I said, they've always been there. They haven't never not been there. Do you know what happens though when you preach a sermon on a topic? You take all of the references that happen throughout the whole of the Bible and you put them together and you proclaim them all at once. That's topical preaching. And so maybe someone's flipping through their Bible reading and they come across Leviticus 20:13 and they just fly right by it. But when we take Leviticus 13, we take Judges 19, we take Jude, we take 2 Peter, we mix them all together into a sermon and present them, suddenly it's disgusting and abhorrent unto the wicked. And it's disgusting and abhorrent unto the preachers that used to believe the very words that they are now proclaiming. The word is coming. The word is going to continue to come unto his own. And in envy his own, these independent Baptists are going to continue to do just what the scribes and Pharisees did, just what these hypocrites did. They're going to speak against it, they're going to contradict it, they're going to blaspheme it, and they're not going to receive it. I'm sick of these lame, limp-wristed preachers. I'm sick of these guys that always want to talk love, 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 and grace, grace, grace. They've gone sissy. They've gone weak. They've gone soft, and I'm tired of it. These Baptists will not stand for the word of God. They stand for the national anthem before they'll stand for the word of God.